Have a voice. People need to push their government to change things. So one person I've just talked to said that in the United States, genetically modified food still doesn't have to be labeled. I think it's important so the consumer has a choice.
Well, from the point of view of the American consumer, I think the first thing is we should be outraged that these potentially dangerous products have been slipped into our food supply without our knowledge or without our approval. And we should be asking everywhere that we buy food, either the supermarket manager or the companies that produce especially processed food, if their products contain genetically engineered ingredients, if they can demonstrate to us that they're free of GMOs or not, and insist that we will only buy products from them that are demonstrably free of GMOs, or if they or ask them to produce results of safety testing, which of course they can't do. I mean, we need to stick up for our rights, for our right to know. That means there's got to be labeling, for our right for products to be adequately tested before they're in our food supply, and for the right for to have products that haven't been tested or that have been shown to be dangerous to be out of our food supply. Basically, as consumers, we need to stick up for our rights. We know that that works when European consumers 10 years ago, as soon as GMOs hit the market, said they wouldn't buy them. It only took 2 or 3 years for all the major supermarket chains in Europe, in order to fight for customers, to say, we guarantee all our products are GMO free. And then the supermarkets, in order to attract those customers, then had to go to their suppliers and say, we'll only buy it from you unless you can prove it's GMO free.
I think, so if you know that there's genetically modified products in something you buy in the supermarket, just don't buy it.
It's not responsible to feed the products of this infant science to millions of people or release them in the environment where they can never be recalled. When independent scientists look at the research data that supposedly presents an argument for food safety, they're appalled. They said these foods should never be approved. We need to get these foods off the market, and this will take a concerted effort. One thing that we have going for us is this. Studies show that the more people learn about genetically modified crops, the less they trust them, the less they're willing to experiment in their own bodies by eating them. So we need to get the information out to consumers about genetic modification. So even if the government won't budge, even if the government is in bed with the biotech industry, we can still topple this dangerous industry. And that is by rejecting eating genetically modified foods.